Here's another tip from Rolling Strong with insights to help you stay healthy on the road.
Hi, Coach Claudia here with Rolling Strong. In today's video, I want to share with you 6 tips to stay active during the winter. I know when it starts getting cold outside, it becomes a little bit harder to be out and about, so I hope these 6 tips help. The first thing I would suggest is to join a gym. That way you can work out inside. And I know that you're driving most of the time, so I think your best bet would be a nationwide chain. Just to give you an example, Anytime Fitness has over 2,000 locations nationwide, and 24 Hour Fitness has over 500 locations nationwide. Another thing you can try is ice skating or winter sports like skiing, snowboarding, hockey. They burn a lot of calories, and you can turn this into a family activity. The third thing you can do is walk the mall. So you'll find malls anywhere you go, and it's a great way to get some steps in, and a lot of malls have walking programs where they open early to allow people to go in and get the steps in. Tip number 4 is to take the stairs. So during the winter months, we tend to be more inside and more inactive. So taking the stairs is a great way to take advantage of those small opportunities that we have every day. Tip number 5 would be to exercise at home or in your truck. So you can buy some equipment for your house, like some dumbbells or a yoga mat. Or if you're in your truck, you can buy the Rolling Strong RX Flex system. And you can use the Rolling Strong app to access some workout videos so that you can do them in your truck or at home. And tip number 6 is to go outside when you can. So not all days are, you know, snowstorms and super cold. So on those beautiful winter days, go outside and take a walk. And just soaking up that sun and just breathing that, you know, fresh air can really help you lower stress and get a little bit more movement into your day. So those are the 6 tips to stay more active during the winter. So join a nationwide gym, try winter sports or ice skating, walk the mall, take the stairs, exercise at home or in your truck, and go outside when you can. I hope you like this video, and I will see you in the next one.
We're glad to offer these podcasts, and we hope you find them useful. At Rolling Strong, we're here to help.